Good afternoon. I'm Jerry Gish. Today's top story, new information in a homicide at a Lancaster County motel. News 8's Brian Roach is live at the Budget Host Inn on the Lincoln Highway with more. Brian.
Jerry, right now, this is one of those stories with more questions than answers. Here's what police have been able to tell us about this incident so far. Early Sunday morning around 3 a.m., they responded to the Budget Host Inn here for a call of a cardiac arrest. And when they got here, they found a man had died in the lobby. He's been identified this morning as 24-year-old Jeffrey Michael Brent of Mountville. After they found him dead, they learned that Brent had been involved in some type of fight or altercation to the rear of the motel. Now, at this point, police are not saying how many people were involved in the fight or what that whole thing was all about. They are still investigating, but they have told us, and they have learned definitively, that Brent was not a guest here at the motel. Now, we have confirmed that an autopsy is underway this morning. I just spoke to the Lancaster County Coroner's Office about 10 minutes ago. They do tell me that the autopsy is still going on at this point, so we're waiting the cause and manner of death. Police say they do expect to say more about this case later on this afternoon. But again, Jerry, the bottom line right now, we have more questions than we have answers, and police are looking into this mystery and what was involved in this altercation that took place behind this very, very large motel just east of the city of Lancaster. Back to you.
I'll be waiting for more details on this. All right, Brian, thank you.